Hi, I'm Tiago, and this video is about the portrait I painted of Mary Magdalene. This piece is from my religious series that portrays figures from the Bible. Magdalene is considered a saint, and during the Middle Ages, she was regarded as a repentant prostitute. However, these claims have never been proven. Here the concept is to show her coming out of the shadows and presenting herself to Christ with both a sense of shame and dignity. I will also link more of her history in the description below from a previous video I did. So here I started with the grisel technique that you already know, and then I completed it with many glazes of color. I must say that sometimes the less detail the composition has, the more work you have to put into it. This happened to me here and in the Snow Queen, as you remember. I will now show you the process to complete this painting and how I achieved this result. Thank you so much for watching. I do this series every week, so don't forget to subscribe so that you don't miss an episode. See you next time. Bye.